Welcome to the Fury of the Wasteland. In Season 10, PUBG Mobile is bringing in even more items, modes, and content to help players survive in the harsh post-apocalyptic world. For those who need to expand their armory, look no further than the new MP5K, a SMG that replaces the Vector and Vikendi after the update. It can be equipped with all attachments, including stocks, foregrips, mags, and scopes, and supports single shot, burst, and full auto firing modes. This weapon is very versatile and is suitable for short and mid-range combat. It is a must-have for assaults and street firefights. Another update is the addition of SEMA, which replaces the armored UAC in Vikendi. It is probably the most robust vehicle in Vikendi, suitable for rocky and snowy slopes, and extremely durable. In addition, everyone's favorite TDM mode has been updated with a new ruins map, which is a lot bigger and calls for a larger variety of tactics. Players will need to work closely together and have a reasonable selection of weapons to win. Royale Pass Season 10 will also be updated with apocalypse-themed outfits to make players look more intimidating. As usual, player tiers are adjusted at the beginning of the season, so team up with your friends and explore the new content as soon as possible, and aim for the top of the charts.